Hey bros, so sorry I haven't been posting for a while. Sorry, it's just I procrastinate a lot. It's one of my problems. Like seriously, I procrastinate on procrastinating. It's horrible. Really, Jonah? Okay. But anyway, I need to talk about something weird. The title. Ranting for no reason. So the reason the title is like that is because Avery Edwards, check her out. And if you don't know why I'm doing that, it's because I actually made a script. Yeah, it took me like an hour to make. Yeah. So yeah. Check her, by the way. She posted a video like a couple weeks ago. Like a few weeks ago. Where she did a video, and that video was named Ranting for a Reason. And I was like, you know what? I'm the only person, I'm the only one in the bro squad that can rant like a boss. So I'm gonna rant for no reason, because that's what I do basically every single day of my life. So, yeah. And actually, I came up with this idea, like, 2 to 1 weeks ago, but again, yeah, procrastination. Well, time to rant about weird, for no reason, because this is what the title is made for. Anyway, here we go. That reminds me. Is J. Cole back in Pizarro? Because while making this script, I watched Sarvard, and Jake was in it. It was new, but like, it was not new, like it was a new episode, but it was like from this month. Okay, not from this month, from this month. So, and Jake Paul got fired a year ago. Actually, not a year ago. Probably, I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, but seriously, tell me if he's in reserve. Sorry. I felt all the hate of Jake Paul is that say, you're an idiot. Sorry. Anyway. Ow. Also, another quick. Also, I just want to say that there's going to be a weird things we do on this channel, and one of those weird things is when we do movie reviews. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a Nerf gun that I have and shoot it if I'm mad. If I use all 6 shots, that means I'm super mad. Yeah, or disappointed. I'm super disappointed. But yeah, let's hope that didn't happen. That doesn't happen. Also, what are you guys being for Halloween? Or what do you want to be for Halloween? Or what did you want it to be for Halloween? Let me know in the comments down below. Hope you like this video. Anyway, hope you like this video. Sorry. Hope you like this video. There will be 2 more videos from me that are coming up, and here's a hint. After these videos, you might see me as a movie critic. And yeah. And you guys guess what I'm doing for the next 2 vids in the comments below. Basically, like, tell me what you think the next 2 vids are going to be in the comments below. If you guessed right, I'll give you a shout out in both vids. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. And bye, bros. See ya.